And humor is, we all love to laugh. We seek out comedy, right? This is an emotion we want to feel. So why aren't we using it more? Research tells us that comedy is really great for closing psychological distance. If something is hard for us to think about, if we can wrap it in comedy, it becomes a little bit easier to think about. There's a really great study that Anne talks about where when you're using humor, you want to punch up at the thing that people are afraid of, not punch down at the thing that doesn't have power. So yesterday, we were brainstorming how to use emotions, and we had this scenario where we said, okay, it's a campaign, and you're trying to get a community to stop stigmatizing pit bulls. And they came up with a great campaign where they would have pit bulls in the community licking people. I said they should have crowns on their head, like flower crowns, and people can come up and touch them. And the whole point of the campaign was to show how ridiculous it is to have fear over something so cute and loving, right? So you're punching at the fear of something so loving. Importantly, with humor, it actually has to be funny, okay? Katie Borum-Chaudhu, who's a researcher at American University, studies comedy and social change, and she says we can't do conference room comedy where you get the funny person on your team to write the script. That's not gonna work. It actually has to be funny. So that means you partner with comedians or you share other people's content that is actually funny. Otherwise, it's probably not gonna work. It's gonna fall flat.